The study looking at the combination of durvalumab plus tremelimumab in advanced urothelial carcinoma is a phase 3b study in patients that are post-platinum with advanced urothelial carcinoma. The novel thing in this study is that the study looks at a fixed dosing of both durvalumab, which is a PD-L1 inhibitor, and tremelimumab, which is a CTLA-4 inhibitor. So in the trials that went and led to approval of durvalumab for advanced urothelial carcinoma, the dosing was weight-based, 10 milligrams per kilogram, and every 2 weeks. So in this study, what's being done is there are separate cohorts of patients that are going to be looked at with durvalumab alone in a fixed dosing schedule of 1500 milligrams every 4 weeks. So spacing it out a bit and flat dosing regardless of weight, which was seen in earlier studies to provide the same pharmacokinetics as weight-based dosing. So the trough level, there's a required trough level in the blood of durvalumab that achieves the effect of durvalumab on inhibiting PD-L1, the pharmacodynamic effect. So that is achieved by this kind of flat dosing schedule given every 4 weeks at 1500 milligrams. So that's being looked at in this study, and once the durvalumab cohort is done and that's established, the study intends to look at the combination of durvalumab, fixed dosing every 4 weeks, plus tremelimumab, which is a CTLA-4 inhibitor, also in fixed dosing every 4 weeks.